If you look around closely, you'll notice a little spring color popping up here in Central Texas. Wildflower season is getting an earlier than usual start, and KXAN's Natalie Stoll has more on what you can expect this year.
Think of it as New England in the fall when you get all geared up to see the colors of the trees, okay? Take that, put it down at knee level, make it every color of the rainbow.
Brenda Griffith no longer lives in Austin, but she vividly remembers her first wildflower season after just moving from Chicago.
It would just be a carpet of the Indian paintbrush and the blue bonnets and yellow flowers and more flowers than I can remember the names of. It was amazing.
But don't expect this year to be as vibrant.
It'll probably be mediocre this year, gotta be honest with you.
Our dry fall means that there are fewer flowers to bloom. You won't see as many of these this year.
Blue bonnets are often the go-to backdrop for family pictures. And in just a few weeks, here at the Wildflower Center could be one of the prettiest and safest places to get the perfect shot.
The Lady Bird Johnson Wildflower Center nurses along their blue bonnets for visitors.
The good news is I think the later spring blooms, the Indian blanket, the horsemint or bee balm, and things like that are going to benefit from these winter rains and warm temperatures. So mid-spring to early summer, we should see a really good show.
In South Austin, Natalie Stoll, KXAN News.
And if you're looking for the best place to spot blue bonnets, Damon's favorite is the stretch from Austin out to Brenham on US Highway 290.
Now we took a closer look at when you can expect to see the best wildflowers in Central Texas. The famous blue bonnets and those red Texas paintbrush flowers start blooming in March, then they peak in April. Now the red and yellow Indian blanket wildflowers, I love those. They bloom as the blue bonnets fade away. Their peak time is in late April through May. The bright yellow green thread flowers and the pink wine cups, they bloom through June, wrapping up the wildflower season.
But just mediocre because of the lack of rain.
Yeah, hopefully that good rain we had in early January will help out. I think the timing of the rain in the middle of the winter is very, very critical. If it's real dry, we have seasons like we did. What, year before last? It was awful. Last year wasn't very good.